Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. So when it comes to mobile phones, I wish to be secure, you wish to be secure, though we are indulged with iPhones. But recently, iPhone users are getting an alert message like weak security in Wi-Fi after updating to iOS 14. That's really a serious problem. Let me give you a solution which will make you free from the problem. Let's get started. Solution number 1. Change your Wi-Fi router setting type. So when you change your Wi-Fi router setting, you will not get a warning message like weak security on your iPhone. And also, many people in the Apple discussion forum said that this solution have worked out for them. So you can give it a try. For that, launch settings, tap on Wi-Fi, select the information symbol I, and you can see the router option at the below. You have to copy that number. I copied. After that, go to the Safari app and paste that number. You will see a login page. In that, enter your username and password. Tap on login. You will see the D-Link product page here. In that, you will have to select wireless setup, which is on the left side. Select that one. And you can see it two options, wireless basics and wireless security. Select wireless security. After that, now we are gonna change the encryption type. That is, you will have to select WPA2AES. After that, tap on done. And now give apply changes. Wait for a few seconds to complete the process. Yeah, it's done. Now check whether your Wi-Fi is connected without any warning message. Yeah, there is no warning message here. That's it. So the above solution will surely help you to get rid of your problem. But in addition, I'll give you a simple suggestion. Is none other than updating your iPhone, because many people said that updating to the latest version has solved their problem. So for that, go to settings, tap on general, and you can see software update option. Select that one. In that, give automatic updates. And now make sure that you have turned on download iOS updates, so that it installs software updates overnight after they have been downloaded. So guys, these are the simple methods to solve the problem. And if you found this video helpful, or else if you have any queries regarding this video, feel free to comment. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Bye-bye.